Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, YouTubers. This is Nonsense For You, and as you can tell, we've got a lot done. Like, when I say a lot, I literally mean a lot. First off, I think you can hear the cows. Stupid cows ruining my intro. So, I made this glass with wood around. So beautiful. And look at this. I got myself a little fur. How you doing, little fur? Okay. Shut up, cow. We need some little babies. I'm gonna close this. And yeah, I've done a little bit more better landscaping. What else have I done? I decided, instead of you watching these boring parts of me just landscaping, I went down and found some iron, made some new tools. Well, actually, I just made a shovel. I got some leather. Some leather from killing all those cows for all my meat. Whoa. So, so I thought this episode we would go into this cave. Well, not this one specifically, but maybe this one. Yeah, whatever. I'll go into this one. But before I do that, I'll cut this water out. Collect some new and landscape at the same time. You know, be proficient. Oh, move along a little bit. God, freaking grass. Whoa, what is over here? What happened here? Oh yeah, I remember I collected that sand. Shit. Let me go! Freaking sheep are annoying, man. Oh yeah, I got a little bow. I only have 3 arrows because that's how many zombies I can. Where the hell you girl? Where's the shamada? Oh, Parker. Boom. I think that worked because the sheep is unable to get up. God. Well, I should probably grab some torches before I go off into my little journey. Two 12 torches. I'll get rid of this because I need as much space as I can have. I'll take the arrows. That's so scary. This is Sparta! Oh! Ooh, one hit kill. That was nice. Oh, I should grab some food too. Unless I'm gonna die. Oh. I should have prepared myself for this before I started. Okay, I don't think I have enough food. Man. Well. Oh. Grab this. And oh, dude. Get away, Roo. No one likes you. Oh yeah, look how much wool I collect you. I got that and thing retarded. Right, so that up there, and that up there. Nope. There. Oh my god, I'm in the door. I put some pretty flowers. Some pretty fucking flowers. Flowers. That's what I mean. Flowers. Whoa. What is this? Boom. I don't know if I'm ready for this yet. So I'm just gonna hop over here and grab my torch and head on back out. And I will just come over here like nothing happened. Except for the big gigantic hole. Aw, man. What? No. Hey, where do you think you're hiding? So I think I'm just gonna go in here. Is it this one? No! Whoa. There's another cave over here. I still haven't missed it. Is it that? No. Ah, here it is. No, is this it? It's not, but I'm just gonna go down here. Whoa, wrong button. Oh, I could collect some of these. Make me some mushroom stew. I need to upgrade my tools. Yeah, that's a lot of iron. Awesome iron. That sounded good. awesome iron. Whoa, zombie. Have I been here? Why is it a little old? Is that a cheese? Oh, creeper. Holy shit, creeper. Oh, no. Get away. Where'd he go? Nah. What now, creeper? I should probably just eat. I know I'm robbing your iron, but I think I need it more than you do. You don't have to protect it. Oh. I might as well connect this cube. Somebody's cube. Oh. Wait, let me. Guys. Where the hell? Oh, there it is. Alright, I'm gonna pause this for a second.